And for the ninth straight year, members of the Zichron Eliezer congregation in Amberley Village joined other residents to deliver a full homemade kosher Thanksgiving meal to firefighters and police officers. It's a chance to thank first responders who have to work on the holiday away from their families and friends. This year, in light of the Pittsburgh tragedy, children gave homemade cards and some boys created a video as well. That is why I love the holiday season.
I
Everyone
know.
Is so giving.
So.